I'm Andrew Ho.
I'm Alex List.
And we're here to talk to you about exopharmacy. This is a project that we've been conceiving for the last couple months, and I think we're at this point ready to share with you what our ideas are and to see if you'd be willing to support our project.
Yeah. So you've made a project called exopharmacy, and what exopharmacy is, it's an online way of viewing data and information and user-driven reports on medicine.
As we all know, all the information about drugs come from people who use drugs.
Yeah, and we really wanted to revolutionize the entire experience that people really have when they want to find out about drugs. So we thought, why don't we use people's own reviews and people's own experiences with drugs in order to educate everyone else, whoever needs to use a drug.
So the starting point of this project is to make existing information about these drugs available to people very quickly and in a very convenient format. So that's the starting point. But we hope to build upon that by collecting information directly from consumers of these medications, so that over time, not only will existing data sources be more easily accessible, we hope to, in addition, contribute a new source of information about drugs. So to make this happen, we will begin the project by launching an iPhone app and a website. The iPhone app and the website will make available to users of the system information from the FDA, updated on a weekly basis. There will be a capability for people who log into the system to track a list of medications that they're interested in tracking. And periodically, when alerts become available, these alerts will be pushed to these users either through email or through their iPhone app. So that way, they will be notified immediately when new information become available from the FDA regarding the medication that they're tracking. And then to kind of build on top of these existing data sets, we will collect information from people who are willing to contribute the information about their own experience about drugs.
Sure. Because exopharmacy is built on a very robust data model that has to do with usages of drugs, and it has to do with the active ingredients in drugs, it allows us to share information and analyze information and analyze trends inside of drugs. So we're able to see when a drug has been reviewed or reported to be to have mal or poor side effects because of a certain use. And we're able to see when people are using other medicines and to see the interactions in between them and actually be able to trend these things. And we're able to analyze information much more quickly than pharmaceutical studies. So we're able to draw conclusions just based on information that users submit in reports. And hopefully this will allow us to actually analyze data and to alert users to issues that they may receive based on drugs that they're currently tracking and the drugs that they are currently viewing and or taking. And what this will allow us to do is actually to make a much more safe field for actually taking medicine. It'll increase the safety of taking medicine everywhere. If you're able to view the information about medicines, and we're able to see what medicines people are taking, and we can see how each person reports the drug and its effectiveness, then we're able to actually alert the other people taking these drugs, and with other people with similar profiles if issues do occur. So that's just one way that the exopharmacy system will improve everyone's experience taking drugs.
We really can't do this on our own. And so we're coming to you to get a kickstart because we've been working on this for a couple months and we think this is a great idea. But obviously, you know, we need people to contribute information and also financial support in order for this to happen. So that's why we're coming to you. We're looking for some financial support from you to help us get started with the server and the iPhone app development. So we need this money to help us get going so that we could get our version 1 released And with that, we will be able to find out from a broader audience whether or not our idea is viable. We think it's viable. We think it's a great idea. But, you know, we're coming to you first, the Kickstarter community, to see if you agree with us. And if you agree with us and able to provide us some funding to get started, then we will be able to reach our version 1 release.
So thank you for watching this video.
Yeah, thank you.